Hello, my fellow friends, and welcome back to another video here at RCB.TV. My name is Chris, and I put the C in RCB.TV. I'm going to be doing a Let's Play on 7 Days to Die. This game is addicting as F. That's right, I said F. I'm just going to get it started because I'm already killing myself here. Alright! Skip through that. We're in! So I picked up this game a few weeks ago, and it's actually super fun and addicting, I'm not gonna lie. A lot of times when I get done with schoolwork and stuff, at late at night, I'll hop on this game for a couple hours and end up going to bed around 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning. You can easily lose time on this. The episodes, if you can already tell by the length, are gonna be very long. This game is very... I really don't know. It's like really long to play, and I want to make sure you guys get to see every single little part of it, because it's a lot more like Minecraft in a way, but a lot more realistic. So we're going to start by collecting stones, because the way it works... Oh, did I see a nest? The way it works is it's a post-apocalyptic game, and the world has came to an end. There's no life. It's just you, and you're trying to find a way to survive. In order to do that, you have to collect materials, you gotta build a shelter, you gotta find food, you gotta scavenge. It's just, it's very intense, but at the same time, it's very fun and very addicting. So right now I'm creating a stone axe. This is gonna help me collect wood and stone faster. I'm also somewhat still new to this game, but by this point in time, I've actually kind of known my way around a lot better. So we're gonna see what happens. Luckily enough, we spawned in a pretty good climate. There's a lot of different climate regions in this game. There's the snow, there's, I don't want to say hell, but it's kind of like really hot. There's fire everywhere, there's the woods, there's got bodies of water. I don't know if I already said snow, I can't remember. Oh, thought that was falling on me. So yeah, we collect materials, we build a shelter, there's zombies that come every night at 22, and it's kind of scary, don't get me wrong. Let me see, but as of now, I'm just going to collect materials. At the beginning of each game, it helps you, like in the top right corner, it's like, collect plant fiber, craft it, make it. Like, it kind of gets you started for the first few hours, just so that way, if you're kind of new to the game, but it gets repetitive. Pretty much know how to play it now, so I don't really need to follow the steps. I'm all just about collecting stuff. I realize it could be boring at some parts in time, so I'm going to just keep talking to you guys and make you feel like you're included. Oh, look at that, ladies and gentlemen. We've found a shelter. But that way you kind of feel like you guys are into it as well. Look, we already have zombies over here, if you could not see them. This house looks actually like a really nice location. We might set up shop here for the evening. Just gonna keep collecting stuff. We're going to make, let me see, an arrow. So there's bow and arrows in this game. There's guns. There's a lot of different ways to get zombies. I constructed an arrow, I wanted a wooden bow. But the game is just insane. You'd be surprised how fast time goes by when you play this. That's why the game series is going to be so long. I also realize that this game could possibly... Well, the me talking part could be very awkward at times. Usually I get lost in my own thoughts as I'm playing, and I just start rambling on, and it makes no sense. I can only craft 9 arrows, so we got to make everyone count. I get off topic really easily, and I'm also drinking Corona and eating Reese's peanut butter eggs, so there's just a lot that could possibly happen within this next hour. Mmm, delicious. All right, so let's kill these zombies. Where are they at? They're just right over, oh, I see one. It's really similar to The Walking Dead though. Did I already say that? I can't remember. Killed him. Like I said, I'm pretty good at what I do here. I am a zombie, so, he is not dead, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, already been hit. I've been hit. Run, run. Ah! Okay, that's better. See, remember when I said that I was really good about stuff like this? It was actually... Oh, god damn it. This place is... Jesus. Oh, boy. I'm scared and I'm running. I only have 6 arrows left now with, like, 4 zombies. That's a kill. Okay, so you can scavenge the zombies. They could potentially have stuff that's really helpful. This one has wooden pills. We could use those pills here in a minute. Alright, we got two zombies left, it looks like. I thought I saw another one running. I'm going to collect this stone. Alright, right in the head. Headshots are always the best shots. Never forget it. I don't know if I killed her. I definitely did not. Okay, we got her. Oh, he's gaining on us! Dude, zombies are so smart. Like, doing zigzags, he knows I got that bow and arrow. I'm gonna go over to this one girl. Just got a sweet bandage. Alright. That's a headshot, no doubt about it. Oh god, guys, we're out of materials to shoot bow and arrows! Need to find a nest immediately. You can usually find nests in the ground. They have feathers, which make you allow you to make bow and arrows. Luckily enough for me, I still have a lot of time before nightfall, so I shouldn't be really too worried. I just need to find... I need to find stones, too. Oh, goodness gracious, ladies and gentlemen. Collect that. Anybody see a nest around here? Nope. Take that. Take that. Nope. Take that. Okay, where are our subjects? They're somewhere. In the meantime, we need to... Oh. Right on. We need to keep or find nests. Oh! Nope, that was a stone. Stone. Trees. Okay, there's that one right there. Okay. Up. Come on, feathers. Oh my god. Yes! Alright. Allow me to craft. 4. Hey, it's something. What do I hear? Jeez, he was right there. This one's a quick one. Come on. Ah! You're killing me! Literally. Good enough. Headshot. There we go. Alright, just you, buddy. Thank God. Alright, we did it. Don't ask me how. He is not dead, is he? Got him. Nothing. Oh! Alright. Nothing! Jesus! I need to collect stone. That's what I need to do. I got feathers, though? Yes, I do. I need to collect these. The secret ingredient is the stones. There's one right here. On my way. Alright, we are collecting stuff. Where's he at? There he is. That's good enough. Craft. 8 will do the job. Alright, come on. Seriously? Just let him into him. Oh my god, this is embarrassing. Thank you. Alright, ooh. Don't need that. We will take those though. Alright, so. Back to what I was saying before I just kind of like played really bad. We found a shelter. This is great. This is where we're going to be staying at for a while, guys. And we might honestly just build off of this. I think the best way to go about things is by just finding houses and constructing them from where you're at. Okay, so we're going to go in the house here. The door is locked, which means we have to destroy it. It takes time. See what they got inside this house for us. Oh, so close. We got a forge. That is an excellent start. We got a doorway. We got windows. We got a bookshelf. Got some paper. Can. Fantastic. Another empty can. fantastic. Nothing. Come on, we can do better than that. Two empty jars. We'll take it. Notice that there's no water in anything. It's just all empty. Another empty can. Unbelievable. How about something good? Nothing? Nothing? Oh my god. Enough with the cans. Fridge. There's gotta be some food. Nothing. Marvelous. Toilet. Murky water. Just where I hide all my toilet stuff. Or my water is in the toilet. Let's go upstairs. Another door. We got a bed, candle, an empty desk. Clothes! Wonderful! Okay, so the challenges say that we have to make this stuff. So we might as well just get this over with now so I can advance to the next thing because I need to make a bed. So crafting. Clothes. So we need to construct a... pants. Fiber pants. Make fiber shirt. Got it. Hood. Shoes. So I don't hurt my feet. And gloves. All part of a balanced breakfast. Now what we get to do is we get to place this on our character. Which is here. And here. The hat goes on my head. Also we have some gloves. Last but not least, some shoes. Challenge is complete. What's next? Is that it? I thought there was more. Let's see what we got going on out here. A wooden club. Okay, that's easy. See, the thing is, though, is as you go around through this game and find more stuff, you find a lot of better things, more higher level stuff, which is just what you want. All this stuff I have on, it's all right. But have you seen this fiber coat? Look at how nice it is. These pants. See, look. I just already look so much better. So what we can do is we can just get rid of that. Now I need to make a wooden club. Easy enough. Going to take another sip. All right. A wooden bow. Oh my god, I've already done that. Screw it. We're going straight to the bed. So as you play this game, bedrolls are your spawn point. I don't know if I said it or not, but this game is very similar to Minecraft in a way. So it's really cool because, I mean, I am a big fan of Minecraft. I don't play it now that I'm kind of older and there's like other games to play, but this game is really similar in a way. You find stuff, you craft it. This one just so happens to be during a zombie apocalypse. So there's my bed. Just dropped my cellular device. All right, so, oops, I just tapped the mic with my knee. That was an accident, I swear. So now the next thing is constructing stuff. You can make your stuff walls stronger, harder, better, so that way you don't have to worry about the horde coming. I'm going to make a door really fast just because I feel like that's a necessity. We don't want the zombies to just walk straight to the door and say, hello. We just want them to stay behind locked surfaces. All right. Look at that. Beautiful. We're doing great, guys. So now, we're going to take some more wood, get some more stone. Wood and stone are the key ingredient to the Krabby Patty formula. You always want to make sure you have a great amount of stone and wood. Those two items can get you really far, especially in the first few days. What I'm going to do, I saw this on a video. I've been doing a lot of research on this game. People usually make... Where is my stuff? The basics. Here we go. So they up it up because the more you make it, the higher the level it is. And I can't because apparently... I need two, and two. Well, I don't know then. Maybe it doesn't work like that. Alright. Destroy this. And wonderful. Need to find some stones. It's a one-shot kill. Another one-shot kill. Another one-shot kill. Have we found use this nest? And yet we have. All right. And then next up, ooh, we got a car up here. We got a roadway. Give it to me. There we go. Bang, 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 bang. Ooh, there's a food source. See if there's anything interesting in this car. Holy guacamole! An iron axe in that car? Life can't get better, team. That is a something fabulous. I'm gonna eat good tonight. Maybe. Possibly. It's running away! I hate when these things run away. You gotta go catch it. Get far away from your house. Oh, you deer! This guy thinks he can run or something. Oh, jeez. Stay. Don't mess this up, Chris. Perfect shot! No! Oh my god, there's another one. There's a whole flock of them. He's about to die. They can have all the running and fun all they want, but eventually they go down. Come on, deer. Seriously, how can you hike up this trail? Oh my goodness, he is a mountain deer. Look at him go. Getting tired. Oh my god, there's another one. Another one. Seriously? What is this guy made out of? If you guys see a nest, make sure you tell me. Because we need them. There's iron. There's a nest, just like I predicted. Feathers. Wonderful. You died yet? Oh my god, dear. I will run. I don't care what it takes. I will get you. There it is. Jesus. It only took 7 days to kill this thing. Not realistically. I mean, it only took a few minutes, but still. Now, it's better to kill this with a bone or a knife. We don't have that, so we're just going to have to use the standard stuff. But I will harvest his bones and make them better. Got one. I got three of them. So with this, what you can do is you can craft a bone shiv, and that will make you get more food. Looks kind of gross outside. We need to find more nests. I need to get some stones. This is nice, so when I make more arrows here soon. Alright. I'm saying, if you guys see a nest, though, don't be afraid to say something out loud, because I need some nests. Because they, here, like right here. I heard you. You said something. The heck was that? Alright, we got a zombie. 12 o'clock. Feathers, run! Run, my friend, run! Splendid! Arrow. Make it, craft, and run! Okay, good. Your weapon skills are now level 2. Thanks, man. It's really cool too, because I set down my bed, so if you look at the top, you can see the compass, and it shows you where my bed's at. So even if I do eventually like go far enough to where it's like, I'm just so gone, you guys are like, oh my god, how's he gonna get back? That deer just about killed him. I'll be fine. It sucks though, because you see, when I have stuff in me like this, food, the zombies can smell that. Like I said, that's kind of realistic at parts. We're gonna kill this zombie. I just like killing stuff. I mean, not like, in real life, I don't like killing stuff, but I gotta, gosh dang it. And you got him. Nope. Still going strong. What was that? Was there a nest nearby? Oh no! Ooh, a cooler. Nope. Alright, man. Seriously, game? We're gonna play like that, huh? We're just gonna embarrass me in front of the world. See how it is. Thank you. It only took 4 hours to do that. Got him. That's how we do it. All right, ooh, a pipe. I will gladly accept that pipe offering. Oh my god, this is bad. There we go. First try on this one. Maybe not. Got him. Do a little jig for me. Do a little dance. Get down tonight. Collecting some more wood. Alright, we got another zombie over here. Coming from all over. Oh, crap. Oh boy, I'm hearing just them all over. We only got 4 arrows, guys. Oh no, this is really bad to watch. Got him in the face. Missed him. Missed him again. Run, 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 run as fast as you can. Craft some more arrows. What? Did I just do one? Oh boy. He is coming. Get out of here! Oh my god. God, I am just really bad, guys. I apologize. It's probably so hard to watch me play this. Probably on the edge of your seat. Probably not. Probably closed out the window already. Didn't make it this far. Got him. That's more like it. That's the bow and arrow guy I know. You can tell in my past life I definitely was not Robin Hood. This guy's like, I think this guy looks like Little Yachty. I mean, like, if you could say something, but I'm pretty sure that zombie looks like Little Yachty. Anything good? Water. Thank you, Jesus. Alright, how's this guy doing over here? He's got... Ooh, he came out swinging. He probably didn't like the Little Yachty comment. Where is he going? Like... Oh, Jesus. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Do a little dance. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. This is really bad. I'm gonna run away. I'll probably die. I'll probably die. Here's another cooler. Let there be food. Nothing. Gladly take some of this cloth fabric. Hello there, zombie. We don't have to worry about him. He's dead already. Ooh, parts of a gun. Ooh. We're almost got a full little thing going on here. Another nest. Genius. Feathers. Awesome. Anything worth duffel bag? I'm hearing some stuff, and I don't know if I like it. They're pretty far away. Got nothing. Literally nothing. Oh, another cooler. Let there be food. Beer! Oh! Where is he coming from? Oh, okay, he's coming from over there. Alright, let me see. Might as well use this and destroy this. If I can make it. What the heck? Alright, let me see. Construct another axe really quick. Maybe. And nope. God, that was close. Just really trying to just hurt myself here, ain't I? I don't know what happened here. It's getting hot though. My poor guy. We'll go back home. I see a bird's nest. Nope. There's another zombie. Jeez, I couldn't have picked a better spot to where they're all at. I'm not seeing a nest anywhere. Give it to me. There we go. Might as well collect some more of this fiber grass. I'm experiencing a heat stroke. It's not a good thing. Nothing to be proud about. I'm almost home. Then I'll rest. I just need some feathers, that's all I need. Probably, I don't know what it is, it's my coat. You know, I like that coat so much. Get that off. Give me an opportunity to breathe. Take off my fiber shirt, there we go. See if that cools me down a little bit. Alright, so At nighttime, it's usually around 22 minutes is when the zombies come, and I'm hearing something right now. Oh, he's crawling. But, yeah, so at that time, you want to be inside in a safe location, or at least have an idea of fortress. I'm going to make that axe now. I mean, I really don't need to, because I got this axe. I may as well just use this. This will save us some time and get us a lot more wood. Oh, I hit the mic again. Goodness gracious, I'm a horrible person. We're almost halfway into the Let's Play. I hope you guys are somewhat enjoying it so far. This is something new for me. I normally don't talk to myself and play a game, so I don't know how it's going, but hopefully it's going. Where's it falling? Where's it falling? Oh boy, that could have killed me. Is that a nest? Whew! Just missed that one. Collect as many feathers as possible. Nice. 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 Ooh, who was that? My goodness. Alright, we got some pine cones. Another nest. That's what we want, ladies and gentlemen. 36 feathers, my man. Is that another deer? Okay. I can get excited a little bit. Get some more stone and another nest that leads me to the stone. Genius. 26 feathers. I'm about to cry. It's the best day. All right. So yeah, I need some feedback if you guys have made it this far. Is this too long? Do you guys not want to see some of this? Do you just want to see the highlights? Do you want to see the whole hour in length? I mean, the game is really, really fun. It kind of looks boring now, but it's just, I don't know. I'm a little bit different, I guess. It takes a lot of patience, takes a lot of time. I've played in I have a couple of servers with friends right now, and we're like in the 20s on days. It's day one, the top of the screen, but the game is a very fun experience, especially gets a lot harder too. But this is kind of the boring stage, you know, right when you begin, you start off with kind of nothing, you gotta look around, you gotta find stuff, and then once you start getting stuff, you get to, you know, go out and experience life in this game by going to towns and building stuff and, you know, making your character a better overall person to where you become eventually invincible. You become the Rick Grimes of this game. Found that axe there. That was amazing. That was absolutely amazing. Go get that. Collect that. We're back at our house. Yes. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. This is just what I'm talking about. Okay. Is there an... Where's that coming from? Oh my god. This could be an interesting spawn point. If there's another zombie already back here, I don't know what to say about that. Have I not made more... Oh my god. Am I an idiot or am I an idiot? I did not make more arrows. Destroy this. Okay. Get some more of these. What can you do with... Oh, no way. That's kind of freaking cool. Ah, Jesus. A stone? Let's destroy this thing. Okay, I'm going to craft those arrows, though, while I have the chance. Arrow. God, she's right by me! Oh, there's two. No way. Bad trigger finger, go, run, run, run. It is almost nighttime. All right, time to load up. Come on, where's my arrows at? Get a little dance. Did I not make them? Oh, I can't. Oh, Jesus. What's something I don't need? Tell me now. There we go. Oh my god. I am just really pushing that envelope. God. There we go. There we go. Hit me one more. Hit me one more. Hit me that. Ah! Jesus. Got her. Do a little dance. Get down tonight. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Where's my wooden bow? Come on. Come on. Where are you at? Okay, thank God. Okay, we literally have like less than a few seconds left in the day. Okay. Come on. There we go, there we go. Okay, good. Okay. Run, 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 run. Days and 30 seconds. Okay, so now what we gotta do, gotta clear, God, oh my God. Get rid of this thing. Can I pick that? Nope. Kill everything in sight. Okay, we gotta craft some wooden spikes really fast. Where are they at? Where are they at? Where are they at? Where is it at? Come on. Okay, thank God. That. Make that. Make that. Oh, God. Right there. So much pressure. All right, nighttime. Get inside. Oh boy. Okay. I need to can I? Oh God. Okay, let me put something in here. Put something in here. Okay. Stone axe. Come on, 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 come on. There we go. Nice. Make my stuff stronger. There we go. How are we doing on resources? We're doing good. Okay. Make that stronger. I don't want them seeing out. There we, oh, what are you doing? There you go. Perfect. What's going on over here? Okay, good. Nope. They can't see any light. Okay, good. So normally on the first couple like nights, it's not really too bad, which is kind of a good thing in a way, because we really don't want, okay, that door is locked, which is perfectly fine. I'm not going out there anyways. I'm gonna put my torch up here. I put it on the wall. All right, well, whatever. They can look right into my kitchen. I just said I didn't want that to happen. Construction's level 10. No, level 5, sorry. Look at that. Close this up. Alright, so let's look at my guy here. My character, in a way. So my water is on 6%. We need to drink water. I have 3 of those. My food is on 56%. Food's looking fine. So we're gonna drink some water. That'll take it back up quite a bit. We're gonna put our food items in there. We have murky water, 1 murky water. We'll put in the food area, well, in the beverage cooler. We'll add the water to that, even though I'll get that back here in a second. I believe I had a beer that I shoved in the fridge real quick. Put this back in there. It's all about organization, folks. If you want to have a clean, organized area, I got raw meat, animal fat, rotten flesh, animal hide, some chicken eggs. Okay, we got the pipe, the stuff. Okay, this one over here, this stuff's gonna be for worthless items. Two bones, don't need those. Iron we need, axe we need, I'm gonna keep those. Torch we need. Pine seed, we can plant trees on a later date. Need my stone. Cotton, we do not need cotton. I don't mind the painkillers. Stuff's really not worthless, but we gotta make sure we don't lose that. The pistol parts and stuff. What the duck? There we go. Oh, about lost it. Ammo, don't need that. Pipe, keep that in here as well. Got 84 club, shotgun barrel. Save that for a later date as well. This iron, this wooden club, we can keep that. Put this level 24 one I have there. Paper, what's that for? That's a can. I dropped the paper. Dang it. And then cloth fragment also can hide. Now in the beverage cooler, I notice we have cans. And empty jars. Leave this over here. Might as well leave this with us. So if I get another animal. Blue tank top. Put that on my character right now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, looking good. Coat, keep that, okay. You know what, I'm fine with this. I feel like this is a good little area we got going on right here. And then medicine. Vitamins, we'll put that in the medicine cabinet. I'll keep the two. Put this up here, I don't think I need that. All right. Medicine cabinet, we got vitamins. Or we got painkillers and vitamins. Perfect, shut that. If I can't, shut it! Shut the door! This stuff. I don't know how I feel about any of that. Let me put this away. I need some open space. It's all these weird noises. Morning's at 4 a.m. too, if you did not know. So once it's 4 a.m. I can go back outside again. Until then, we like to stay kind of somewhat clear. Luckily, we have not had one zombie for the night. It really made me nervous the way all of them were spawning when I got back. But that's good. It's a good thing. Looks like we'll be staying alive a little bit longer than what I hoped, which is great. Okay. So the map. This is the game. I am the white dot flashing. This is all this gray is land that we have not visited yet. Like I said, there is a lot. And when I say a lot, there is a lot. And I'm all the way over here in this little section. So what we might do is we might take this road out tomorrow or the next day, since I still have about 20 minutes left, and we'll see where things end up. I wish I could fast forward for you guys. I might do that in the next episode, fast forward through the daylight, unless there's a horde or something, then I might keep you guys entertained. Depending on how, see, we run out of arrows, we might just construct that. But we also, I didn't say this either, I got skill points. I got zero right now, but as you get skill points and level up, you get to buy stuff, which is great. I'm gonna save up. When I get 10, I'm gonna buy it to where I don't have to eat and drink as much. So that way, it saves me trips and stuff. Oh, that's so good. I'm thirsty. Drop my phone. Hope you guys are liking it so far. Like I said, you know, if you have any comments, suggestions, anything, just leave it in the comments below. For those of you that have played 7 Days of Dying, just so happen to stumble upon this video, You might be a lot more skilled than I am. If you need, like, if you'd like to leave a suggestion below, make sure to do it. That'd really help me out. I'm still kind of new to this game, but the more and more I play it, the better I get. It's just a really fun game because, I mean, oh, I keep hearing this noise and it kind of freaks me out. But it's just, I don't know. It's a lot of strategy. It's a lot of playing smart, being safe, using your resources wisely. So I just think that's so cool. Plus, it's such an open world. You just never know what you can find. Like I said, we found this axe in that car. That was incredible. You know, being such a low level and being able to get such a high weapon that could help you out in the long run easily is very helpful. Woo! That came out of left field. But yeah, we have 2 more minutes left. It's 41. We might go into the town, and then once it hits an hour, and if we are in a town or something, and I kill everybody, we'll stop it there, and then we'll just pick up next time where we left off. Hope that sounds good with everybody. Look at that. 121 feathers, 78. I'm going to construct more arrows. I got 12, which you think is a lot or enough maybe, but you can never have enough arrows. So I have 12. We'll make 18. So that way I have 30. Bum, 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 ba, bum, bum, ba, bum, 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 ba, bum, bum, ba, bum, 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 bum. All right, while that's happening, I'm just gonna go ahead and go out and start the next day. Oh, this door is locked, I forgot. It's just always so freaky, man. You just never know. You just never know. You know what, I'm gonna get rid of this cup of chili and put that in there. That way I just have a free hand. Oops. Collect this grass, these fibers. I think it's like weeds or something. Oop. Good enough. I don't even think I got to search this car because that horde last time. Let's see what we got in here. Nothing. Go figure. There's a stone. Another one right here. Another one bites the dust. Get some stone and iron. This is splendid. Once I destroy this rock, we'll get on our merry way. I got some food. I got some bandages in case I get hit. Is there a feather nest down here or something? Nope. And bomb. Gone. 1 more minute and it's daylight. How are we doing on time? 44 minutes. I got about another 16 minutes left of this Let's Play Episode 1. Let me see my map. Alright, we're going to follow this trail, guys. We're going to see what happens. Keep saying I'm going to stop, but I might as well just get this easy stuff. So, because you just never know when you might need something. I'm telling you, the wood, stone, and fiber is the way to go. Hello! Hello out there! Can anyone hear me? Okay. So we're coming up on what looks like something. I don't think, was that a nest? Yes, it was. Perfect. I'm hearing something. And I can't see anything, but I found this nest. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yo, I'm confused. I'm hearing all these noises. Oh, there you are, buddy. All right, I'm gonna take this nest while you crawl over to me. What the? Whoa, oh, 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 oh. We're on the move. Dude came straight out of left field. Oh God, there's a lot of them. Run back! It's almost daytime, too. I don't know where they're at. I think they disappeared. Oh! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Where's he at? Oh God, there he is. Look at him go. Oh my God, that scared the hell out of me. Sorry if you guys were in headphones. Damn it. I'm gone. Oh God, he's so fast. Oh, he's so fast! What the heck is happening right now? Got him in the action shot, fam. Hey, I'll take it. Bullets. Where'd he go? You know, we're just gonna ignore that. I don't know why it's... I wonder if it's like six, maybe. I hope not I didn't make it that way, because that would suck. I'm going back. I'm hopefully there's some good supplies over there. Maybe it's five. What was that? Oh, God. Why are they so fast? Can it please be daytime? Jesus, look at him run! It's literally the Usain Bolt of zombies. Oh! Oh my God. Yeah, I should have waited in the house. I don't know what I was thinking. Jeez, it's 48. Is that my house? Is this somebody else's house? It's mine, thank God. Or is it? No, it's definitely mine. God. You got one shot, one opportunity, and I missed it. Why is it so hard to aim? There we go. I hear trick shot and zombies. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Oh, God. Can it be morning? Is it seriously six? I should have paid more attention before I created this private... The sun's coming up. I can see it. I can clearly see the day. Oh, man. What a disaster. What a disaster. That kind of sucks that I might just honestly cut out days because I didn't know it was going to be that long. Oh, man. There we go. So where was I at? I had a road mapped out. Oh my God, there's water in my backyard. That's amazing. We have an ocean. Pull up my map. What the heck? So apparently... Wow. Well, it's daytime now. That noise means it's daytime. I don't know if I turned down the audio too much to where you couldn't hear it. We do have a mass body of water by us, though, which I guess is pretty dang nice. I'm not complaining about that. I'm now level 6. This was the place I stopped at earlier. There was a crawler, but check this nest now. Boy, do I have to use the bathroom. That is not a joke. Just check the trash. Gunpowder. Okay. Anything in here that's worth keeping? Not really. I don't need a glass pane, but I'll gladly accept that one block of wood. What about in here? Oh, here we go. This could have some potential. take it. What's in the backpack? What's in the backpack? Another empty can. Shotgun receiver, of course. Beer, can, two eggs. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Ooh, we got a pot. Cooking pot. Ladies and gentlemen, we can make food just about. All right. Look, it's a chicken. Hello, Mr. Chicken. Let me go ahead and kill you. Ah, oh, damn it. Not even a waste of time. All right, we're just going to walk this way. I got precisely 9 minutes. So if we run into something worth keeping or maybe we're to... God. There we go. Nest, stones. We'll just keep walking. Well, we got ourselves a deer. I will kill it. My hunting precision is on point. Oh! You're kidding. Hold on. Stop to get some food. I heard something. Easy. Easy. Be the zombie. Did not work. It did not work. Oh. Not worth my time. Just not worth it. Alright. Let me see what else we got. Oh, here he is, the deer. Do anything for a nice piece of deer. God dang it, I wait too long to shoot. Trajectory is everything. Not gonna happen. Let's see if I can slow him down. He's still hopping away. Is that a nest? Nope. That was a stone. Alright, here he is. He's over here. Rolling up to him like a big shot. Terrible shot. All right. The desert. We found a major road. This deer has potential. Let's go ahead and follow him. Why not? There he goes. Now these yuccas, they can be used as fruit in the desert. You can also mix them with beverages. It's really helpful. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and just get everything our prey had to offer. And it's 53. Doing great on time. I hear zombies in the background. And there's one. I'll gladly accept this yucca. This one as well as this one. This one, this one. Little yachty. Look at that, man. Look at that. Nothing. But you know what? I came out swinging. Alright, so what's the map looking like? We're coming into the desert. So hopefully, I mean, I got 5 more minutes pretty much. I might as well collect this yucca. You can eat this stuff. So my guy's kind of getting hungry. There we go. Oh, I forgot the water, didn't I? Oh, no. I forgot the water. Oil. There's another zombie. And a couple others. Oh, we got something. We got something over here. Looks like a... I don't know what you make of this. We got zombies coming in from all over, though. Ah! The irony.
Oh,
Oh boy. I took a good few whacks at him though. Wow, look at this facility. There's some stuff in there though. Yep, we definitely found a town just like I was hoping for. There's a lot of potential here. We got a lot of cars. We got a house. I'm gonna bust into this house and we will stop there for the first episode of Let's Play 7 Days to Die with Chris. Oop! Grab it. All right. Ooh, a nest right on the front door. You know they're welcoming. All right. Door's unlocked. Wow, so friendly. All right, is there like a ladder or something your boy can step up in? It's not looking like it. Oh, here we go, upstairs. All right, this is the perfect place to hide for now. All right, guys, well, I appreciate you so much for taking the time to check out this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give it a like. Comment below with any feedback, concerns, if you think something needs to be changed, because it is a very long video, but like I said, there's so much that's involved in this game, so it's just, I want you guys to see everything, or if I need to skip parts, let me know. My name is Chris. I put the C in RCB.TV, and I'll see you guys later. Have a great day. Thanks for watching.
Starts right now. Starts right now. And it starts right now.
Look over there.
Starts right now.
Look over there.
Starts.